My name is Chaitali Devi. I am lecturer at KBHSS Trust Institute of Pharmacy, Malega. Today we will discuss on mouth dissolving film for modern expansion in fast dissolving dosage form. Learning outcomes. After watching this video, you will be able to apply concept of mouth dissolving film to overcome limitations of traditional dosage form, for example, tablet, syrup, capsule. Learner will be able to formulate, develop and evaluate mouth dissolving film and determine market potential of mouth dissolving film. Here is introduction. Oral dispersible film drug delivery systems were first developed in late 1970s as based on technology of transdermal patch, an alternative to tablet, capsule and syrup for pediatric, geriatric patients who experience difficulties in swallowing. It is also called as dysphagia. Traditional oral solid dosage form. Definition. A oral dosage form that dissolves or disintegrates quickly in oral cavity resulting in solution or suspension without need for administration of water is known as mouth dissolving dosage form. There are synonyms for mouth dissolving dosage form or mouth dissolving tablet, that is orally dissolving films, flash release wafer, quick dissolving film, soluble or buccal film. This term is preferred by FDA. Then oral dispersible films. This term is preferred by European Medicinal Agency. Here is mouth dissolving film contains three layers. That is first adhesive layer, which contains API or it is for adhesion purpose only. Then intermediate layer, it contains API, active pharmaceutical ingredient, drug solution, or shielded between two layers, that is adhesive layer and backing layer. Third layer is backing layer, it is permanent or dissolvable. Special features. It is a thin, elegant film available in various sizes and shapes. It is less fragile as compared to the oral disintegrating tablet. It has excellent mucoadhesion property. It gives better dosage accuracy, rapid release. It can be administered without water. More acceptable dosage form for dysphagic patients or in Parkinson's disease. General property. Thickness is ranges from 2 to 500 mm and its surface area is 1 to 20 cm square. It is very dry tack. Its very dry tack allows for ease of handling and application. Its rapid hydration rate facilitates fast softening and absorption. 2 mm thickness of film will take 5 to 10 seconds to start its disintegration. Then we will discuss advantages and disadvantages of mouth dissolving films. First we will see advantages. First advantage, it improves oral absorption of the drug. Second, faster onset of action. Third, it gives minimized first-pass effect. Fourth, it improves bioavailability of drug. It gives accurate dosing. No special training is required for administration. Then reduced gastrointestinal irritation. These are the advantages. Disadvantages are there. First, high dose cannot be incorporated into the mouth dissolving film. Second, drugs which are unstable in buccal pH can't be administered. Third, need of special packaging, has they must be protected from water because they are very moisture sensitive. Drugs with obnoxious odor cannot be given. Reflections for think how mouth dissolving film is better than mouth dissolving tablet. Write answer in your notebook, then play the video. Here is answer, that is how mouth dissolving film is better than fast dissolving tablet. First, laser dissolution due to less surface area in case of fast dissolving tablet, and in case of as resolving film greater resolution due to large surface area. Then, fast dissolving tablets are less durable, fast dissolving films are better durable. Fast dissolving tablets are having less patient compliance and fast dissolving films having more patient compliance. Fast dissolving tablets has fear of choking, fast dissolving films has no any risk of choking. But in fast dissolving tablet we can incorporate high dose, but in fast dissolving films as we had discussed already, that is low dose we can incorporate. Here is formulation development. Fast dissolving film contains drug, hydrophilic polymer, plasticizer, saliva secreting agent, sweetener and flavor. Here is concentration is given and some of example is given. First we will see drug. Drug is added 1 to 25%, and here are some examples of drug which are ideal candidate for mouth dissolving film, that is NSAIDs, that is non-steroidal anti-inflammatory drug, antiemetic, anti-asthmatic, snoring agents and antidepressants. Hydrophilic polymers we can add 40 to 50%. Here are some examples of hydrophilic polymer, that is pilulin, gelatin, starch, sodium alginate, pectin, maltodextrin, etc. Here is plasticizer. Plasticizer we can add up to 25 to 35%. Examples: polyethylene glycol, propylene glycol, phthalate derivatives. Then saliva secreting agents we can add up to 2 to 6%. Here is example: citric acid, malic acid, tartaric acid. Sweetener we can add 2 to 10%, that is sucrose, glucose, fructose, aspartame, etc. Flavor we can add 2 to 5%, that is peppermint, vanilla, coffee, etc. Here are the methods of preparation for mouth dissolving film. There are total 5 methods for preparation. First, solvent casting method. Second, semi-solid casting method. Third, hot melt extrusion. Fourth, solid dispersion technique. And fifth, rolling method. In that 5 methods, solvent casting method, it is more popular method. Here is procedure for solvent casting method. In solvent casting method, excipients are dissolved in water, then water-soluble polymers and in last drug is added. Solutions are stirred with the help of magnetic stirrer for 5 minutes to form homogeneous solution. Finally, casted into petri plate and dried at 40 degrees Celsius temperature in hot air oven. Here is procedure for hot melt extrusion. First, the drug is mixed with carrier in solid form. Extruders have heaters that melts the mixture. Finally, the melt is shaped in films by dyes. Next, solid dispersion extrusion. Procedure is there. Drug is dissolved in suitable liquid solvent. Then, solution is incorporated into the melt of polyethylene glycol obtainable below 70 degrees Celsius. Solid dispersions are shaped into the films by means of dyes. Here is the rolling method. For the rolling method, first the solution or suspension of drug is prepared. Either water or mixture of water and alcohol are mainly used. Suspensions or solution containing drug rolled on the carrier. Films are dried on the rollers and cut into desired shape and sizes. Here are some evaluation parameters for mouth dissolving film. First, morphological study. We can do morphological study by using scanning electron microscope. Thickness we can check by using micrometer screw gauge. Then weight variation we can check by using digital vernier caliper. Tensile strength calculation, here is formula. Then folding endurance has also formula. Then transparency, here is formula for transparency. then percentage elongation, swelling property, surface pH of the film, we can check by pH meter, moisture content, Kalkfischer titration method we can use for determination of moisture content, permeation studies, transverse fusion cell we can use to study permeation, disintegration time, typical disintegration time per film is 30 seconds, test is slide frame method, petri dish method we can use, then contact angle, goniometer is used to detect contact angle, then dissolution study, for dissolution study we can use USP type 1 or type 2 lattice. Here is packaging of mouth dissolving film. Packaging for oral film includes foil paper, plastic pouches, single pouch, aluminum pouch, blister packaging with multiple units and barrier films. Barrier films are most commonly used for those drugs which are extremely moisture sensitive. The films are manufactured by rapid film technology developed by LabTech. Describes primary packaging made of sealing pouch, affords enough space for logos, code, instructions or other information. Barrier films were prepared by laminating process and packaging cost are comparable to the tablets. Here is market potential for mouth dissolving film. With the reference of research and market projection study for 2015 to 2025 was a good perspective of growth as upcoming technology of drug delivery. 10 oral films in a market and another 25 to 29 in stage of various clinical and preclinical trials. Around 10 approximate proprietary technology like hard film, rapid film, bioeffect, etc. coming out with has 38% of the market. Thus, there is a potential ground for research in this technology. Here are some examples of marketed mouth dissolving film. Conclusion. The brief review on oral films concludes with the note that they are considered as a most promising and important drug delivery system because of their rapid disintegration includes dissolution properties, especially with pediatric and geriatric patients. Even though most of the formulations today are developed as oral disintegrating tablets, oral films has gained more popularity because of their easy portability, improved patient compliance and easy administration. They can be applied by both oral and buccal routes. Apart from being used as a medicament, films, local anesthetic, vitamin supplements and cold allergy medicines, they can be used for refreshing the breath. This technology is growing in fast, challenging most of the pharmaceutical companies to develop oral films for wide range of active pharmaceutical ingredients. Here are some references I used to prepare this presentation. Thank you.